The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came.
Participating with the Little Lighthouse Foundation at Story Hour was a rather amazing experience. The children were full-on participating. They were really excited about learning. They were excited about the arts and crafts. And I was really surprised with the fantastic turnout of volunteers. Well, we started with reading a couple of books to the children. We got the kids participating with helping them make noises that were in the book, and every couple of pages we would ask them certain questions about what they thought was going to happen next, and it was really nice. You came. The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came. I'm glad you came.
Today we were at the Pulse Children's Hospital. And the highlights of the event were obviously bonding with the kids, making them feel better. I'd like to encourage you to come out with the Little Lighthouse Foundation. We have a lot of volunteer opportunities throughout the city of Miami, and it'll be a lot of fun, and you'll get a lot of enjoyment out of it.
At Story Hour, I probably get into it just as much as the kids do. I love reading, and when they get into it, it helps me get more and more involved with the story. It's so much fun to see the kids create something, and just to take one thing home, they just light up. After I leave, you always feel like a better, brighter person.
From the day one that I started coming to Story Hour, I've enjoyed the experience. Working with the children is amazing.
I'm glad you came. Come out, and all that comes is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came. I'm glad you came.